what's going on, guys? We are back with some more NHL Moments Live. NHL 15 Moments Live.
On an impressive night so far, the operative two words. Can he keep going and build more points? And so begin.
What's the goal?
See if it's power play goal number one. Pointed to Pavelski. Turned from one teammate to another. Got his pad on that one. They score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie. A little one. Nine minutes skated here in the third. San Jose's game plan has worked perfectly. Boy, they couldn't have dreamed they'd get this many, though. Gotta ice it here. Chip to Brassard. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Propelled to Marlowe. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. He gets through. Wow, what a glove save. Gotta clear it here. And they got it out of there.
Yeah, Sharks were a good team this year.
The Sharks go back so that they can come back on this power play. Laid on to Callahan. He's in on goal.
Actually, no, this was here.
In on the 2-on-2. Can they
yeah, missed the playoffs.
Slid to Marlowe. Off the goal post. Perfect passing right through center. Handed right back to Stepan. Paddled aside. On to Burns. Shooting high to the mask.
Yeah, you gotta wonder what that save in the mask is, if it's going to affect him down the road.
Toward the net. Terrific pass save.
Scores!
It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stand.
Woo!
Goalie to the bench. Substitution made. San Jose's got another face-off win.
His third of the game.
Flings it.
Scored on the power play.
Oh, look at this.
Thomas.
Slot shot. Oh, what a pad save.
Assisted by number 12, Patrick.
To step up. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
But also, yeah, this was a down at Western Conference. It's not the worst of today.
A giveaway. Pass. Off his pad. Heads along the boards. Rister carried through center ice by Richards. Outlet up the middle to Zuccarello. He's going to the net. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
He got in. Taken in at the corner by Kennedy. Hammered to Vlasic. A lightning-like glove.
Oh my god, he's gonna return me.
He drives toward the slot. He got in.
Fuck! How'd I put it in wide?
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
He covers and hooks.
How did I put it in that wide? Yeah, so it's just 4-4. Okay.
The Sharks prevail again. Shoots one. Turned aside off the pad. Swept on to Vlasic. Pass to the slot. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Okay, get the big one back out there. Credit hogging, bitch.
The Rangers got that face-off win to Asham. It's an onside play. Many yards gained. Oh, great save there.
opportunity from this close in.
Moves up the side with it now.
Time of the goal. 17 minutes, 8 seconds.
Let's it fly. He heads right for the net.
Oh, shit.
Perfect hat trick plus one! Ho ho!
Anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm off.